另一方面，以色列和黎巴嫩真主党呢已经持续交火超过4个月。以色列国防部长加兰特还扬言，就算加沙地带停火，以军还是会加大对真主党的打击力度。不过，美国表明不想看到两国局势升级。以色列私下呢也向华府保证会考虑用外交途径解决跟真主党的恩怨。
So we do not want to see either side escalate the conflict in the north. And in fact, we are going to continue to pursue a diplomatic resolution of that conflict. And while we saw the defense minister's comments, we have also taken note that repeatedly the defense minister and other officials of the government of Israel, including the prime minister, have said publicly that they would prefer the situation to be resolved diplomatically.
美国国务院发言人米勒星期二表示，以色列北部有成千上万当地人面临安全威胁，需要尽快解决。而外交途径呢，是美国和以色列追求的解决手段，到时就不需要再有军事行动。在美国试图缓颊之前，以军对黎巴嫩领土发动的目前为止最深入的打击，真主党也报复，向以色列空中交通管制基地发射了多枚火箭弹。